that Snowball pictures are available in the office, so pick them up if you haven't already.
Reminder, HOSA, or Health Occupations for Students of America, has an informational meeting tonight at 6 at ICC. The meeting will be in room 103 of Johnson Hall and is for current and prospective members and their families.
Congratulations to the November Students of the Month. Ben Bonner, Kelly Chandler, Chrissy Ewens, Hunter Haas, Riley Lambert, Sarah Larson, Miranda Rasmussen, Grace Seveny, Brett Skiles, and Tanner Westland.
So Andy Pollack is still looking for hunting pictures for the yearbook, so make sure you send them in to him or Anna Geislinger.
ICC Engineering Day is tomorrow, so you should be all signed up if you are interested in going.
Upcoming college visits in December include U of M Twin Cities Bioengineering Program next Wednesday, December 11th at 11 a.m., Itasca Community College next Thursday, December 12th at 10 a.m., and the Air Force Recruiter on Thursday, December 19th at 2 p.m.
So we are here with boys basketball, Trent Johnson and Reed Bachman, and we're going to ask them a couple questions about the season.
All right, so Brady, when is your first basketball game?
Our first basketball game is this Saturday at home against Pequot Lakes, and varsity tips off at 2:15.
Nice.
All right, Trent, how do you think your season's going to go?
It'll be a really fun year, and it should be pretty filled with wins.
Okay. And lastly, Brady, who is going to be your biggest competition this year?
Well, I feel like we'll have a lot of competitive games, but I feel like in the end it'll come down mostly between our game with Hibbing, because they're probably known as a section favorite right now, but hopefully we'll be able to knock them down from that.
Nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so the Green Team has been working on making some recycled art out of products that would normally be going in the trash, and we're actually going to be presenting it this Friday from 4 to 7 in the mall. It's a partnership with Crafted in the Mall, and they're actually a nonprofit in the community that works with disabled people, and that's how they make their living. So they have some art and we have some art. So just come by, look at it, maybe buy some. 4 to 7 this Friday.
Also, next week we're going to be putting out some bins around the school for your broken or old Christmas lights. But if you can't find them, there's also going to be one in the main office by the secretary. Also, next week on Hawk Talk, we're going to be starting with sustainability videos to help you know what to do with your stuff for environment friendly.
Hi, this announcement is for everyone going to Greece, including chaperones. There is a mandatory meeting next Tuesday, which is December 10th. It's at 6 p.m. in the multipurpose room. If you're going to Greece, you have to be there. If you can't be there, a parent has to be there. We're going to be talking about really important things like rooming, buses to get there, expectations, passports, since our trip is coming up soon. So the other thing I would like you to do is, if you have your passport, please make a copy of it and bring it to the meeting on December 10th. If you absolutely cannot make it for whatever reason, please see me as soon as you can. So again, for everyone going to Greece, mandatory meeting Tuesday, December 10th at 6 p.m. in the multipurpose room. See you there.
Van Juna, I think your room needs a little sprucing up.
You calling me a Grinch?
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. All right, Mr. Van Drunen here with a couple of last-minute announcements. First of all, next week, Thursday, the 12th of December, is going to be the It's Your Future for this second quarter. More details to come on that, but students are encouraged to have a charged-up iPad as well as some headphones. You'll need to listen to a few different videos that'll kind of tell you about some of the things you'll need to be doing that day. So, It's Your Future. Next Thursday the 12th. Also, by the end of this week, I am sending along our registration for Knowledge Bowl. So if there's a team out there that's still interested, come talk to me. Or if you have questions, come talk to me as well as soon as possible. Thank you very much.